So good morning dear students, welcome back to chapter 2, history and evolution of computer, part 2. So let us solve the MCQs of chapter number 2, history and evolution of computer, standard 9th. Question number 1, who is known as the father of modern day computers? All of them knows the answer. Option A, Charles Babbage. Which of the following is the full form of ENIAC? Answer is electrical, numerical, integrator and calculator. That is option B. Third question, which of the following are bulky, slow and also suffered with the heat and maintenance problem? Then the answer is option C, vacuum tubes. Question number 4, third generation computers used which of the following technologies? Then the answer is integrated circuits, option B. Question number 5, which of the following computers are costly and can process billions of instructions per second? Answer is supercomputers. Question number 6, in which of the programming language numeric codes are used? They were used in second generation, that is assembly language, option A. Question number 7, Java, C and COBOL are examples of which of the following languages? They all are higher level languages, option B. Question number 8, which of the following generations of programming languages reduces programming effort by just specifying what to do instead of how to do? The answer is fourth generation, that is option D. Question number 9, which of the following language generations uses artificial intelligence techniques for problem solving and meeting their goals? Answer is fifth generation, that is option D. Question number 10, operating system is an example of which of the following type of software? Then the answer is system software, that is option B. Question number 11, in which category of the software does the payroll application fit? It is an application, so it fits in applications software, that is option A. 12th question, which of the following software manage computer hardware and act as an interface between computer hardware and software developed for business application or for any application? Answer is system, option B. Question number 13, what do you call a computer that operates on binary digits 0 and 1? We call it digital, so option A. Question number 15, which of the following is also referred to as a handheld computer? It is referred to as personal digital assistants, that is option B. So here we complete the textual MCQs of chapter number 2. Thank you.